parts of southern and western Norway were underwater after heavy rains lashed the regions at the weekend, causing floods, damaging property and closing roads. The Norwegian Meteorological Institute said on Monday it was the worst storm in 150 years.